In this video, I'm going to show you how to dual boot Linux Mint 18 alongside Windows 10. For installing Linux Mint alongside Windows 10, we need to make some unallocated space where we're going to install Linux Mint. So I'm going to make 20 GB unallocated space. So for making unallocated space, click right button, then manage, then select disk management, then select your C drive, click right button, then click shrink volume, then make 20240, what mean 20 GB. Then click shrink button. You can see I have already got 2 GB unallocated space, so I'm not gonna make it again. Then close it. If your computer doesn't boot from your pendrive, then you have to find out a way to get into the BIOS. So restart your PC. If your computer does, you don't have to do this. So make bootable device as first priority. Save it and start Linux Mint. Now the thing we're gonna do is install Linux Mint. So double click it, then select your language, then continue. And check install third party software and continue. Do not select install Mint alongside Windows, select something else and hit continue. Then select your free space and hit plus icon. Then make 2 GB swap area. So use the swap area, then hit OK. Then select free space again and hit plus icon and size 2 GB and select primary, then uses HD4, then mount point forward slash, then hit OK. That's it. Device for bootloader installation, select your full hard drive location. Then install now. Continue and hit continue. Select your area, language, then continue. Type your name, choose your password, then continue. After that, you will see something like this, and let's check our Windows is working well. So open Windows. So it's working. So now the thing we're gonna do is shut down our computer and open again, then open our Linux Mint that we installed. Now select Linux Mint 18. So it's working. So thank you guys, thank you for watching.